the most surprising thing about pub rock for me was the fact that the bands who played in pubs didn't want to play in pubs. The minute they got successful, like Dr. Feelgood, they went, played the bigger halls and never came back. If you like this, please like, follow and subscribe. Thank you for watching.